Holy man, look at that. We're there almost to the other part of the nasty shit. We're probably directly under it now.
That patch?
Yep. Okay. Fuck, that's gonna be bad.
Okay, you go through and shake all the water off.
You're not nice. I'm going straight, right through that.
Yeah.
Well,
he said, piece of cake, he said.
Nice valley below. Ooh. Yep. I'm lost.
Somewhat in an up-ish direction.
Oh boy. For about 1.4 kilometers?
Yes.
I know. We're fucked. I know. I think we're gonna have to go that way, Manny, right there. On that ledge. Let me have a peek here. This doesn't look good up here. Oh no, not that way. Not with a dog anyhow. Here, while you're doing that, hardest part is being able to hold on to something the whole time, right? The kind of where Buddy is the only line up. I held on to the outside rock, Manny, on your left side. Yeah. Ooh.
Bad place to have vertigo.
Yeah. That's why I'm holding on. Better that way, I think. It's up top of that ridge.
Oh, it's like the armpit of hell.
You want the good news or bad news?
There's a gully you gotta go through. I was just thinking that. What we saw from that other mountain were cabins.
Because here's one lake.
Remember when we came partway down and we glassed it?
Yeah.
There's more than one structure up there. And the fire station would more than likely have a repeater.
Well, let's take a few minutes here, recoup ourselves.
See, on the back side of this lake, it doesn't look bad. I think that side's going to be bad. See, I can see it going up over there.
Yeah, I think if we stick to the edge, go around the lake.
What's that black thing over there? It's a bear looking at us. Oh, fuck yeah, it's a bear looking at us. Right over there. See him? Go down.
Oh, I see him now.
See him?
Oh, a little bear.
Buddy, go close.
Repeater. We're right there. Right here's the repeater, Matty. Where? Beside me. So the cabin's probably right here.
That is the cabin. That's the cabin.
Oh?
Where is the cabin? Oh fuck, they may build a trail.
Okay, I got a picture now.
Yeah. Oh, look at that view. There's shit, Matt.
Yeah, no wind. Buddy. Chill lunch.
Yes, sir.
Huh. That's pretty awesome. Look at the snarl on that one.
That's cool.
That's not.
What a beautiful forest, man. It's much more beautiful on the way down.
Like, this is amazing in here. Like, sure, it sucked going up, but this is pretty sweet walking. Gravity helps, eh? Yeah, going through the hole. Ooh. Hi, bud. I'm on the road. Okay. Hang a right a bit.